Washington to stop playing with food aid. Lives depend on it.